Good morning. We are back. Friday, lifting more kettlebells. Today we're going to start off with a 10 by 10, two arm swings, and then we're going to go into the complex with squat, Turkish get up, swing, and plank. And we're going to repeat that for 5 rounds. We've gradually built up. We did three rounds, 4 rounds. Today we're on 5. Let's get started. We're going to do the 10 by 10. Two arm swings. We'll have about 3 to 5 deep breaths in between each set. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Next set. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. 10 swings. You ready for your next set? In 3, 2, 1. Here we go, next set. 10 swings. In 3, 2, 1. Going into our 5th set. You ready for your next set? In 3, 2, 1, hike it back. Shake it out. Look at that. We're halfway there. Got 5 more sets. Big deep breaths. Smell the roses and blow out the candles. Here we go. Next set. 10 swings. In 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Nothing better than a workout, especially if you get it done early in the morning. Get ready for your next set. In 3, 2, 1. 10. Put your bell down. Shake it out. We've only got 3 more sets. Here we go, next set. In 3, 2, 1. We've only got 2 more sets. Let's get ready. 10 swings. 3, 2, 1. Remember, hips win the race. Oh my, we got 1 more set. It's definitely getting hot. All right, we got our last set. This will complete our first 10x10. Actually, that'll be our only 10x10 for today. Here we go, last set. In 3, 2, 1. Nine. 10. All right, guys. We're gonna take a 2-minute rest break. When we come back, we're going to do our complex. 5 squat, 2 Turkish get up, 8 swing, and a 60-second plank hold. Actually, I think I... We got that done pretty quick. Oops. All right, so we'll start off with 5 squats. I'm gonna use my 16 for my squats and swings, and my 12 from my Turkish get up. Guys, these are more of my training videos. If you need more instruction, visit us at BaltimoreKettlebellClub.com. We can help you out there. There's actually a free startup guide. We have like 30 seconds remaining in our rest break before we start our complex. I have a hole in my lip. What's up? You gonna join us?
So poopy wet outside.
Poopy wet. Ooh. All right, let's get started. What is that?
A whistle?
All right, here we go. We got 5 squats. Whoa. Don't blow that in here like that, please. All right, here we go. Let's get the bell up. 3, 2, 1. 5 squats. Knees track the toes. Put your bell down. Shake it out. All right, get ready for your Turkish get up. We're gonna do 2 Turkish get ups on both sides. Get our bells up. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Last one. And reverse. Turkish get ups are done. Next up, we got swings. We're going to do 8 swings. Actually, then we're going to do a plank hold. I wish I had another blanket. All right. Swings. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Put your bell down, shake it out. Next up is our plank hold. Get those core strength. All right. After our 60-second plank hold, we'll get a 2-minute rest break. All right, everybody get ready. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Keep your core tight. You're 10 seconds in. Halfway there. Remember to breathe. You got 20 seconds remaining. Get off. I see your feet.
I'm riding a horse.
10 seconds. Can't distract me. Oh my goodness. 3, 2, 1. Oh wow. Take a deep breath. We made it through round one. 4 more rounds. Woo. Wow. All right, we were starting our 2-minute rest break. Keep your muscles warmed up. Remember to take big, deep breaths. All right, when we get started, we're gonna be starting with our squats. Back to our squats. Got about a minute left. All right, guys, let's get started. We're gonna do 5 squats. Wanna join us? All right, here we go. Let's get our bells up. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Slow and controlled. Turkish get-ups. You almost fell into the range of vision. Don't let that fall on my head. Thanks. All right, guys. Let's get set up. Cradle your bell. Get into position. We got 2 Turkish get-ups. 3, 2, begin.
That person's watching. And that person's watching.
One more. Whoops. forgot to turn off the beeper. For sides. Get ready. Cradle your bell. Get into position. And begin. One more. And reverse. Oh, yeah. Oi. Alright, get a couple deep breaths. Next up is our swings. Alright, let's get ready. We're gonna do 8 swings. Make sure you're hinging with every swing. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Next up is our plank. All right, let's get ready. 60 seconds. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1. You're 10 seconds in. Be sure you're breathing, tensing, halfway there. And 20 seconds remaining. Yeah. right, that's round two complete. Here we go, 2 minutes. 2 minutes on our timer. Make sure you take lots of deep breaths and get a drink. Wow, it's super hot out here. I need a... There we go. I need a fan. This is a pretty long workout, but it's a good workout. We've got 3 more rounds left. Hang in there. Probably got about 30 seconds left. All right, let's get ready. We're gonna do 5 squats. Get into position. Let's get the bell up. 3, 2, 1. And begin. Next up, Turkish get-ups. All right, we got 2 on each side. Let's get started. And reverse. Second Turkish get up. And reverse. Turkish get-ups. One. Yeah. fall down. Those can get intense. All right, next up is swings. Followed by our plank hold. And then we have a rest break. Here we go. Eight swings. Three, two, one. Let's get ready. Your arms loose. Everybody happier, more relaxed. All right, 60 seconds. Let's get ready. In 3, 2, 1. Tense your whole body. 10 seconds. Twenty seconds. Halfway.
When are you gonna be finished? We can pump my room.
20 seconds remaining. Three, two, one. Oh my goodness. That's intense. All right. We've got 2 minutes. 2 minutes on our timer. We are now halfway, more than halfway through our workout. We've only got 2 more rounds, so hang in there. Hang in. All right, we got about 30 seconds left. Going right back to our squats. Just 5 squats. 5 squats. Let's do it. Let's get the bell up. 3, two, one. And begin. All right, five squats. All right, let's get set up for our Turkish get-ups. Here we go. Let's cradle your bell. Let's get it up. Here we go, in three, two, one. One, reverse. Two. Reverse. You can't be there. I'm gonna do a Turkish get up. Okay. All right, let's get set up. One. Next up, swings.
Ah, I'm trying to do the Michael Jackson.
That looks pretty cool. Eight swings in three, two, one. All right. Lastly is our plank. All right, let's get ready. Just focus on keeping your whole body tense. Your back as straight as you can, as flat as you can. Here we go. 60 seconds. In three, two, one. 10 seconds in. Halfway. Squeeze your body. Breathe. We only have 10 seconds left. Awesome.
Are you finished?
All right. That earns us 2 minutes on our timer. Woo! I am super hot. We need a... Why don't you get on the fan, Johnny?
Actually, there's one in your room, isn't there?
Man, it's hot. Humid. Get some air circulating.
Is that how it goes? Doesn't it go like... I'm not sure.
I don't remember. I don't know that.
I think it's like... Oh, my.
All right, we got about 30 seconds left. Five rounds. All right, so this is your last set of everything. Stay focused.
Did you take my timer?
Yeah, I left it.
Did it finish?
Five, four, 3.
All right, let's do it.
Go. I'll take another timer.
We got 5 squats. Here we go. Let's get the bell up. 3, 2, 1.
100 years.
Stay tight. I think the Turkish get-ups are kicking my butt. All right. Let's cradle the bell. Get it up. We got a set of 2. Reverse. 2. Reverse. They're done. Next up, swings. All right, let's get set up. We've got 8 swings. In 3, 2, 1. Going to be intense. All right. Last exercise. Let's finish this up. We've got a 60-second plank hold. Let's get ready. In 3, 2, 1. Ten seconds in. Halfway. Twenty seconds remaining. Happier, more relaxed, right? Woo! That was a great workout. Great workout, guys. Thank you for joining me. Hope you have a great Friday and a fun weekend. Stay healthy, be safe. I'll catch you all on Monday.